is Ayan. I'm studying in class 1. My title of my story is The Happy Man's Shirt. Once upon a time, there was a king. He had everything, but he is still sad. One day, the king got to a stage and asked, I have everything, but I'm still sad. So why am I sad? The stage told. If you are sad, you should wear a happy man's shirt. So when the king entered the castle, he immediately told the guards to find a happy man and bring his shirt to me. So the guards find here and there. Then finally, when they are going to castle, behind castle, there was a home. They entered their home and saw there was a man. They asked that man, are you a happy man? That man told, yes, I am. So the guards replied again, can you give me your shirt? But the happy man don't have.